In this video, we're going to write the graph for y equals x plus 2. So there's two ways to do this. The first way is we'll put values in for x and figure out what we get for y and graph that. Then we'll use the slope-intercept formula to check our work. So if we put a value in for x here, I usually start with 0 because that'll fit on my graph paper. So if I had 0 plus 2, that would give me 2. So I'd have the point 0, 2. Next, let's put 1 in. So 1 plus 2 gives us 3. So we get 1, 3. And then let's do negative 1. That should fit on our graph. Negative 1 plus 2, that gives us just 1. So now we can plot these points on our graph. So we have x is 0, then y is 2. We have x is 1 and y is 3. And then we have x is negative 1 and y is 1. And you can see we have our line there. If we kept putting points in, they would all fall along the line. The other way we can do this is use the slope-intercept formula. So the slope-intercept formula, y equals mx plus b. B, that's the y-intercept. So here the y-intercept, it's 2. So we can just put a point on x is 0, y is 2. We already have a point, put it right over there. So that's our y-intercept, and then we have m, that's the slope. So you know that there's a 1 in front of the x. We don't write that, but it's there. So for our slope, we'll say we have rise over run, 1, and we can just put 1 over 1. So we have rise over run. So we'll take a point, let's just put it on the y-intercept here. We'll rise, we'll go up 1 and over 1. And there's our point. We can rise 1 and run over 1. There's our next point right on the line. Let's do one more. Rise, run. So you can see they all fall on the line as well. So we know that we did this part here correctly. So that is the graph for y equals x plus 2. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.